Well, our top story this morning, a Des Moines home is destroyed after an overnight fire.
KCCI's Kim St. Ange joins us now live in the newsroom. And Kim, what is the latest?
Good morning, guys. Authorities are investigating that fire that started at 1540 East 36th Street here in Des Moines late last night. Three children and four adults were inside that home when it started around 10 o'clock. Luckily, no one was injured, but unfortunately, the family dog was also inside the home when the fire started and did not make it outside. The kid's grandma heard a scream from the basement where the fire started and went to investigate. Thankfully, she did get everyone out, but just with the clothes on their backs. Grandma does suspect that the children were playing with matches in the basement, but authorities have not ruled that as the official cause. The house suffered major smoke, water, and fire damage. As you can imagine, the tragedy so close to the holidays.
It's always tragic on the family. You know, you think about the time of year especially, and the devastation of a fire like that in the home. It's just something that's tough to go through.
And listen to this. I think this fact is pretty incredible. This is actually the ninth fire that Des Moines firefighters have responded to since yesterday morning. So within the past just 24 hours, nine different fires. So we hope to have more information later this morning on this particular fire. So stay with KCCI and KCCI.com for updates throughout the day.
All right, Kim.